All new tonight at 10, a new controversy surrounding the PrideFest events this weekend in Douglas County. Tonight, a county commissioner says he wants to ban future PrideFest from county fairgrounds.
Well, the organizers admit something did happen on one of the stages that was not family friendly, but they say it was just a major accident and they're apologizing. But Commissioner George Teal says it doesn't matter, and the festival broke the zoning laws for the fairgrounds and should not be allowed back.
This incident happened on Saturday. The PrideFest organizers wrote on Facebook, one of our performers' outfits shifted during an aerial acrobatics performance and revealed fake nipples on the silicone breastplate, which was part of the costume. We want to be clear, this was not a planned part of the performance. Castle Rock Pride did not approve this, nor did we find it acceptable at Douglas County PrideFest. It is not in line with the family-friendly entertainment we had planned.
Also tonight, Douglas County Commissioner George Teal responding, saying, and I quote, "Exotic adult entertainment is not an allowed use at the fairgrounds. Doesn't matter if it's accidental, as asserted by this weekend's event organizers. It's just not allowed at our publicly funded fairgrounds. I do believe I have a second vote to ban the return of PrideFest in the future. There is substantial evidence the organizers allow or at least are unable to prevent participants from performing acts of exotic adult entertainment. I served on the Castle Rock Town Council for 6 years and could do nothing about the event as it was at a Douglas County facility. It is an honor and a privilege to now be in a position where I can." So, you know, Fox 31 reached out to the PrideFest organizers and Commissioner Teal late tonight on the phone and through social media. We have not heard back just yet. We'll let you know when we do.